In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace. And with boiling blood, he scoured the Umbral Plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had robbed him. And those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer. Just because I know you think I'm gonna slip up the pronunciation, you little rat, Worcestershire sauce! I'm about to do what's called a pro-gamer move. I swear to vodka that I did drink 25 gods. Ahem. Forward Ariel. Hello, I'm the Nostalgia Critic. I'll remember it so you don't have to. You like jazz? Damn, son, where'd you find that? He is too dangerous to be kept alive. What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. Go to Ho Base. You listening? Okay. Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brudda, I hurt people. Single, taken, gamer. Everyone simps for the Chad. Listen, buddy, I'm an atheist, but when God sends me to hell, I want him to hesitate. Bazinga. Now this is Poggers. Be sure to check out the sponsor for this video, Raid VPN. We don't have Coke. Is Pepsi okay? I still haven't gotten over the midnight time constraint. I was going crazy in the nuts. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway because they do not care what humans think impossible. That looks like the start of a porno. Lamp oil? Ropes? Bombs? You want it? Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. 100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar, an airbender named Aang. And although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Aang can save the world.